Okay, take it off.
Brent.
Javier.
How you doing, bud? Nice seeing you. Do we have a judge here? Because this guy's a cheater.
Next game we're playing is called Medieval Combat. Like the name sounds, we're going back to medieval times, we're going to war. Now each team, there are three classes in each game. The first class is a two-handed knight. Alright guys, we don't actually give out the armor, but we assume that each person is wearing armor. That's why we have a light side. So, for a knight, they're wearing full metal armor, they have three lives. They get a long two-handed sword. Specific rule, guys, you have to hold the sword with two hands. You can't do this one-handed. Light. If you swing with one hand, it doesn't count as a hit. A knight has three lives, two-handed sword. The shield bearer has a sword and a shield. The shield is a left-handed shield. The shield bearer, you have 2 HP. Obviously, any hit with the shield don't count. So yes, swing. In general, when you swing with your shield. You protect your upper side from it. Then the next is the archer. The archer only has 1 HP. But, obviously, you have range. You have the advantage of distance. And if they make a headshot, they instantly kill the person. Specific rules, guys, sorry. There are no lines. The entire arena is our battlefield. You can hide behind, you can make strategies. It's all up to you. Whatever you want to do, it's up to the team captains, I guess, on what your strategy is.
If they focus to this side, we can get them from behind.
All
right. Right? One defender for this archer.
So we move as a team. I'm in front, you're in the back.
When the archer shoots you, if you see it, you can hit it with the sword.
No, hey, do your best, man. God will do the rest. Go!
Anton's killing his teammates.
He's swinging for heads, man.
Yeah!
session today at the Attack Arena. We did four different games, and here are the standings for today. So white team with Brent leading. These are their third place. Armand with the black team. And the winner for today is the blue team. I hope everyone had fun. Everyone had a great time.
Oh, yeah.
And I'll see you guys soon. All right, thank you.